Piyu Thakur. I'm the product applications engineer with Analog Devices. I'm at the Sensor Expo and I'm demonstrating the low power infrastructure monitoring demo on behalf of IoT Networking Platform Group. So basically this demo showcases the IoT signal chain solution that Analog Devices has to offer using the infrastructure monitoring application. Here we have the ADXL355, which is our low noise accelerometer. In this board we have our ultra low power accelerometer ADXL362. We have our low power microcontroller ADUCM4050 and our low power transceiver ADF7023. So in normal application, all these products are in sleep mode, except for ADXL362, which has the vibration activated wake up function enabled. So anytime there is a seismic activity, ADXL32 sends the wake up signal to the microcontroller, which in turn wakes up the ADXL355. The ADXL355 collects the vibration data, which once the data is collected, it sends it to the microcontroller. The beauty of this solution is that the microcontroller performs the data processing. For our application, we need FFT. So the microcontroller performs the FFT, and then once the FFT is performed, then it is transferred to our low power transceiver ADF7023. I'm going to try to demonstrate and show the data changing live. So you can see that the activity has been detected and the ADXL355 is now collecting the data. You can see in the data progress that is showing that it is still collecting and processing the data. Once it reaches 100%, we can see this graph change. So on this side, you can see the vibration data, and on this side, you can see the tilt data from the on X, Y, and Z axis. It also demonstrates the voltage being monitored. So overall, the takeaway from this demo is we have a low power IoT signal chain solution. Thank you for watching this video, and for more information please visit www.analog.com.